check-in luggage?
Yes.
So upon checking, you have an aerosol inside your baggage?
No. No, what?
Because they detected something in your baggage.
Los Angeles. This way.
I'm so glad I got to check in and dab out. Check my luggage in, got my tickets. Got to skip this big, long 2-hour wait here in Manila. That is a crazy, crazy wait.
Okay, now my luggage is already checked in, so I'm going to immigration.
So nice to be able to skip all that and go straight to immigration. It only took about 10 minutes in Davao to get my luggage checked in. Very, very short line there.
Hello.
Thank you.
Headed to Colorado, we're on the same flight, and he got us into this lounge. Never been in a lounge, check it out. Airport. You gotta go find my gate. Be down this way. Gate 14. See, I gotta get me some mango chips. Chips and ready to go. Gauge 14.
For the rest of passengers, kindly remain seated within the holding area of gate number 14 and wait your letters to be called. Thank you.
14.
Walang drinks naman, ah? No drinks, sir?
No drinks. Okay. Mango.
It's okay.
Good morning and thank you for waiting. Okay. Philippine Airlines.
Sir, do you have check-in luggage?
Yes.
So upon checking po, you have an aerosol inside your baggage?
No. No, what?
Because they detected something in your baggage, so you have to go downstairs and check your baggage. For what?
Oh.
Breaker gate 112, dock check. Ma'am, FYI lang, under sequence 157, positive na dito. Copy, ma'am. Stand by lang. You just have to check it because they detected something in your check-in baggage. Someone will assist you. Our agent is already downstairs. So you have to go at gate 18.
Go where?
Go at gate 18. Someone will assist you over there.
Okay. Gate 18.
Get it?
Yeah. So I gotta go check something about my luggage.
Good morning and thank you for waiting.
Are you serious? I gotta go check something about my luggage. Okay.
So I had a helmet headset in my luggage. And so I had to take it out, stick it in my backpack. Now, on the way, in the nick of time.
So, there's my helmet. Intercom system. Laptop, come out?
Okay,
yeah. Okay.
Oops.
Almost missed my flight, but finally, in the nick of time, I stayed in the lounge too long. I'm usually not this late. Thirteen and a half hours later, we are in Los Angeles.
Thank you.
Welcome to the United States. Dang, this is the longest escalator I've ever seen. Wow. Longest escalator I've ever seen. Okay, U.S. Customs and Border Protection. I have to say, this is one of the longest walks from the terminal to customs that I believe I've ever experienced out of all the other airports I've flown into in the United States. This was a long, long journey. I'm glad my knee wasn't hurting at the time. I'd probably have to get somebody to a cart to give me a ride. Man, that's a long journey. Long journey. U.S. Customs and Border Control. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off for a little while. It's a straight shot. Okay, heads up. If you fly Philippine Airlines, I have nothing against Philippine Airlines, but when you book your trip all the way home, like for me, I have to go all the way to Memphis. You get two tickets when you get enough tickets to get to LA. That's it. When you get here, you have to actually leave the airport and go down to Delta Terminal, come back in, and go up to the counter, check your luggage in again, and get the rest of your tickets to go home. Don't believe I want my wife and kids to have to go through that.
This is crazy.
They didn't give me all four tickets. It was two. Now I gotta go find Delta, come back in, and get my other two tickets. Bull crap. Said about a 5-minute walk all the way down to Delta. Yeah, I'm out of the airport. This is crazy. I'm used to flying Korean Airlines, and they are partners with Delta. So you can get all of your flights together. But with Philippine Airlines, apparently that's not the case. They're not affiliated with any other airline. So when you get to L.A., you have to actually leave the terminal and come back in. That sucks. Okay, got the luggage checked in, and they handed me my other tickets. Of course, they are paid for. You just don't get them all at the beginning of your flight, the beginning of your journey. You just don't get them at that point. I just don't recommend it. Unless you're just flying to L.A., hey, Philippine Airlines is great. Smooth ride, very courteous people, and don't have any complaints about the ride. Slept like a baby. As for myself, I enjoy the adventure. I enjoy these complications, and then you live and you learn, and it makes you a more experienced traveler. But for my wife and the kids to come over here, I really want them to have a flawless flight and not very many complications like this.
Mm-hmm.
And one on this end,
please. Go ahead, walk together.
All right.
One passenger here.
Thank you. We'll be right back.